game, congratulations on that victory today. How did you feel the game went?
Yeah, the first half, well, against the wind, it was pretty hard in the first half against the wind, 1-0 down, and then luckily we got a goal 2 minutes before half time. That encouraged the boys, done a good team talk, second half a lot better, but I think the wind did help us.
The second goal was...
that was something else. That's contender a goal of the season for us.
Yeah. You took it really well. Your route to the final, how was your route to this final?
It was hard, It wasn't easy. Playing back foot, that was, we won 7-3 in that game. And then we had Brottie, that wasn't as easy. Brottie, it was a really, really close game, but we won that 4-2. And then obviously this game, it was a really, really good.
So, you've now got the trophy. What have you got left for this season?
Sitting second in the league, 7 points behind, and we've got a game in hand as well, and we're playing top of the league on this Tuesday as well, so we could bring that down even further, and I'm hoping for the boys to aim to win the league as well.
And obviously the cup win today will be a big boost for that, will it?
That's going to encourage them, especially for Tuesday as well.
And when you look at your players, was there any standout players that you want to highlight? Yeah, I know it's a team game, all the boys.
It was really, really hard, but yeah, that strike from Thomas Law, that was. Yeah. That's a contender for goal of the season.
I've selected that as being the clip that'll be highlighted on youth football this week, because it was a special goal. Well, look, congratulations, Keiran, on the trophy.
Thank
best luck in the league and for the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Thanks.